It's a short side. The Widnes going backwards for a change. The Shelford hits it up. Well, again, three or four Widnes tacklers in. And the big man has to go on the ground. The Potter takes it. That looked high. He sent Koloto off the field. MSI Koloto fired in. And he has been dispatched from the field. No doubt in John Hover's mind there. As Ian Potter took that ball up, Koloto flew in over the top. And with that left arm of his around Potter's head, no wonder the second row is lying prostrate on the floor. But he's already been substituted by Andrew Goodway, who's come back onto the field. Thankfully, Ian has got to his feet. As Keith Mills and Dennis Wright take the injured player off the field for some extra attention.
Too much here. O'Sullivan.
There was that long ball again, Ray. That was, you know, I'm sure they've worked on that through the week, throwing that long ball out wide. That time Andy Currier wasn't there, but, you know, it's a risky ball.
Warrington done well, and as well, considering the loss of forwards, Mike Gregory and Bob Jackson, well, this is silly. There's no need for this game to end like this. It was an obstruction on Kevin Ellis. Rightly penalised by the referee. And this is a disgrace. Well done, Andy Currier, bringing Chris Sullivan away. Tempers flaring there at the last seconds, perhaps frustration on one or two players' parts. But Mr. Smith sensibly calming things down, settling matters. And that all started out of a simple obstruction when Kevin Ellis chipped the ball through. Two touch judges obviously spotted the incidents. Andy Currier and Joel Grima there being very, very silly. Very, very silly in shouting at the Warrington players. No need for that. Physiotherapist Eddie MacDonald there pulling Grima away. I think Mr. Smith will rightly take his time. He wants to consult properly. He's a very firm, very strict, disciplined referee. And it looks as if one gentleman is going off to the sin bin. It's Kurt Sorenson. Well, Kurt Sorenson has got that rest that he wanted. Into the sin bin for punching.
Two metres away. Now, Currier. In the sin bin.
It's a good ball. Surely that's a high tackle there from Sorenson. Yes, the referee's stepped in. I think he'll just have a word with Sorenson. And Kurt Sorenson's been
fires for Warrington. Excellent run by the centre. Brushes off a fire with the ball going loose. There's some trouble on the far side, Des Drummond and David Hume. And in fact, all the players are getting in on this now. Well, the ball going loose when Warrington were in possession. David Hume appeared to pick up that loose ball.
I do think that the sending-offs were a bit of a... I was very disappointed at the Leeds game because we got savages at Leeds. It was only Moriarty got done yet. Moriarty did commit the offence, but there was about 5 inches at Leeds when it was probably 3 to them and 2 to us.
Freeman comes on to Shelford. Oh, and what about that big hit from Lewis? Oh, talk about a bone rattler. Oh, Lewis came in and just went bang on Williams.